Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I have brought a new automotive video for you. Today I will talk about 2020 Honda CBR150R. 2020 Honda CBR150R has been launched in Indonesia and will be launched soon in India. If I convert the price of Indonesia in Indian currency, the accepted price of bike will be ₹1.8 lakh to ₹2 lakh in India. The 2020 fully fed CBR150R will be updated with new color scheme and graphics. The 2020 Honda CBR150R will be comes with a taller visor, all LED lighting and fully digital instrument console. The suspension setup comprises of telescopic forks at front and monoshock at the rear. This bike will be comes with front and rear disc brakes and that are equipped with ABS and emergency stop signal. The bike will be comes with 150cc single cylinder DOHC liquid cool engine. Then will be produced 16.9 bhp power at 9000 rpm and 14.4 Nm torque at 7000 rpm. The engine will be comes with 6-speed gearbox. At the moment I have same information about this bike which I told you. If I get some more information about this bike, I will brought a new video for you. For the latest update of my channel, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And friends, if you like my video, please do like, share and comment.